Students, let's read chapter The Little Prince, page 24. I will read the chapter over here and you will read it at your own place. Let's read. Now I stared at the sudden apparition with my eyes fairly starting out of my head in astonishment. Remember, I had crashed in the desert 1,000 miles from any inhabited region. And yet, my little man seemed neither to be straying uncertainly among the sands, nor to be fainting from fatigue or hunger or thirst or fear. Sudden apparition means an unbelievable appearance. When the little prince appeared suddenly, starting out, it means becoming so large that the eyes seemed like popping out. He just strained his eyes as if they were come out of his face. The narrator wants to say that he was sleeping and suddenly the little prince came in the morning. The writer got shocked. Where did he come from? But the little prince was not at all fatigued. Fatigued means tired. Nor he was full of fear. He was quite calm. The little prince was not thirsty. Not hungry, nothing. He was just peaceful, as if he was enjoying all alone in the scorching sun in middle of desert. Whereas the writer was pretty scared. He was thinking of himself that how would he go out of this desert? Who will help him to get out of this desert and how would he go home? Let's read further. Nothing about him gave any suggestion of a child lost in the middle of the desert, 1,000 miles from any human habitation. When at last I was able to speak, I said to him, "But what are you doing here?" And in answer, he repeated very slowly, as if he were speaking of a matter of great consequence, "If you please draw me a sheep." The writer could not figure out anything about the little prince. This child he was so surprised with. The writer was not able to speak. Later on, when he got his bit consciousness, he asked him, "What are you doing here?" And the little prince answered very slowly, "If you please draw me a sheep." As if drawing a sheep was very important to the little prince.